José Carlos Dívar Blanco was born on December 31, 1941 and died in Madrid on November 11, 2017. He was a Spanish magistrate. He was president of the General Council of the Judiciary and the Supreme Court from September 2008 to June 2012. Previously, he had been president of the National Court, 2001 to 2008. He being the only judge in Spain to have been president of the Audiencia Nacional and the Supreme Court. He resigned in June 2012 when it was uncovered a scandal of alleged misappropriation of public funds as a result of a series of trips he made to Marbella for several weekends that were not justified and paid with public money. The prosecutor's office of the Supreme Court did not consider his actions criminal, but his reputation was very affected and public opinion forced him to resign. He died at 75 years old.